Welcome back to MegaMan ZX. I think I'll be rest. Last time we beat the game. Hooray! But as I said, if you recall, there was an Area M where I believe we fought Prometheus and Pandora at the same time. And what am I doing? I'm an idiot. At least I think I am an idiot. But after Area M was an Area N. And according to the guide, I always thought that you could do this beforehand, but apparently, according to the guide, the secret boss shows up after you beat the game. So, that's what we're gonna do today. This will more than likely be in two videos. Because I'm totally not dealing with the secret boss and doing the stage all in one. Okay, so okay, so these are Sierra. Wait. That's weird. Oh, because I'm not connected online. So I can't do anything with this. That's 03 and 04. And I believe you would fight Cutman here if you had data for 03 and 04. Why Cutman? I'm not sure, but apparently Cutman is the one that is popular with being revived. Oh, Yoku Blocks! Everyone's favorite. So you could do that, or... Oh, you can't. I mean, you can do that, I guess. Yeah. I hate Yokus. It's Meteor! Okay, well maybe we're fighting... We are fighting the boss. Okay, well we might be, doing the boss and the stage all in one. I doubt it, because this boss is a pain. It's literally Zero from the ZX series. So. I believe he has like four health bars. So. So I only grabbed 7 lives, but I'm pretty sure I will game over at some point. He has all the abilities that I didn't ever have. Stop healing! Stop healing! Healing is not allowed. No healing allowed. I told you that. This is like a really hard boss. This is also an optional boss, by the way. So like, you don't have to do this. I just figured I would try. It's hard to tell like when he's gonna choose to jump and when he's gonna stand there, so it's like so that's why a lot of times I just run right through him. Also, I got his health bar down pretty far. Or is his bar... No, I got it down quite a bit. I hate that move. Stop it! Yeah. He has all the abilities that I was not capable of using in the previous Zero games. But yeah, pretty much I'm just gonna keep game overing until I feel comfortable and am willing to use the thingies. The E-tanks, thank you. See, why didn't I have that ability where I could heal from attacking, but no. At some point I'll probably go quiet, because I tend to do better if I just focus and don't talk. Let's go.
われはメシアなり。
Funny thing is thinking that the guide is like, oh, you should probably. How am I? I can't do this. And there's a bat here now. Yeah, well, that's even better. Oh, I wonder if you're supposed to use the bat. As, like, damage boosts to get across this. 'Cause this is so not right. Well, and see, now they don't even show up, and it's just like, okay, this makes no sense at all. I'm just gonna keep game overing, I guess. So you're... I'm not even gonna redo this, but, pretty much you get Model ZX once you go back to Guardian HQ and talk to Fluv. But, yeah, I'm not even going to bother with that. But pretty much that's the end of the game. So I guess we will be starting ZX Advents next. But yeah, thank you for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed, and we will see you again next time.